The roaring can occur as early as chapter 1 of Deltarune, and here's how. If you wait around long enough on the Jevil fight, you will notice a slight deterioration in the background scenery. Wait even longer, and it will disappear entirely. Now surprisingly, this is not due to the roaring, but due to a bug in how the game processes numbers. If the numbers become too large, the game simply can't handle them. And so this happens. So when people ask you how early does the roaring occur, just say,